Safe drinking water is important for our life. Hundreds of millions of people worldwide don't have access to proper and safe drinking water, as the water is contaminated by bacteria or viruses. Bacteria, typically range of 1 micrometer, can be easily separated from contaminated water by filtration. That would be now your bacterium. But if you have viruses, which are 50 times smaller, viruses cannot easily be removed by filtration. That's demonstrated now here. Here we have the sieve to remove bacteria. We mix here bacteria and viruses. We want to make a separation by filtration. You see, bacteria separated, but viruses still inside the water. We take the contaminated water, which has a virus inside, virus which has a negatively charged surface. And we offer ceramic materials which are modified to have positively charged surfaces. So we have positively charged surface as a filter material, we have the negatively charged virus, we adsorb the virus and have clean drinking water afterwards. We use ceramic materials. As ceramic materials, we can regenerate by heat, destroy the virus, which easily is destroyed at 100 or 200 degrees centigrade. This is what we developed together between Empa Research Institution of Switzerland and AGH University in Krakow in Poland. And by that, we have then a safe and nice drinking water.